Alright, Defender of the Forest it is. I don't think that I should be taking two of the signal capture. Could consider the last mission, there were no bosses in that mission for me to capture the spell, so I'll be just taking one just in, you know, so that I can use my other skill inside in my action bar slot instead of having two signal capture. Yeah, this is an elite item spell, which I need to come close to the boss to actually drop. I mean, like the backup group or the boss or whatever, to drop them, to disable them anyway. And it might not be a good idea if the boss or the backup group is you know, using a lot of heavy damage spell. I would, you know, I might be dead before I can reach them, so you know, I'm not going to take that spell. But this one is good. Alright, just taking one signal capture. Why am I having Zenmai in my team? Oh yeah, I was, you know, earlier I was just, you know, swap and Zenmai in to return some of the quests so that she can level up. Alright. Mox? Yeah, Mox. Yeah, if I can't achieve the master reward for these missions, that's okay. I think that I will just come back to these missions when I have the Livia, which is the second necromancer that you can get in the game from the Eyes of the North expansion. So yeah, I'll come back and get this. I think this one is some sort of like I think she's a minion master, I'm not sure. Yeah. I can use her. But if I choose to use her, then I will get rid of my Vec. I'll see. It's exploring anyway, so you know, shouldn't be an issue. Sorry, that was a quest, not a mission, so I need to explore a little bit more before I can actually go into the missions. I think that this is some sort of like elite Gujik armor. It's a necromancer. Yeah, I think it's an elite prestige armor. That's the one that you would need for the for your Horse of Monument achievement. You need about 5 of them, I think. All right. Yeah, sorry about that. I wasn't reading the quest carefully, and so I need to explore a little bit. And I think that there will be some bosses around this location that I can, you know, kill and capture the elite spell. And it's not a mission yet. The mission is somewhere around here, I think. After the quest, there'll be a mission somewhere around here, so I can take it. So you know, I'll do a little bit of exploring and getting the elite spell on the way, and try to if I can get the monk as well, I'll get the monk. Otherwise, I'll just settle with the ritualist, because last time when I was here, somewhere around here, there was a ritualist sort of mini boss. Oh, that's a mini boss for sure. I think it's a warrior. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's a warrior, so we just skip that. Yeah, I don't think that she is a minion master build, because her spell majority of her spell is with they are with the blood magic, and she did use a little bit of death magic, but I don't think that's enough. Oh, and by the way, if you kill that guy, there's some sort of like mini boss, and that it would link to one of the side quests right here. Where is it? Yep, hunt down the melodic Gaki. I think this one is a mesmer. Yep, done. And you get about 750 Gujik faction points, so that's a lot. Alright, Defender of the Forest. Yeah, she's not, she's definitely is not a minion master. Where's this guy? Is that some sort of like his son too? Because the Helzer last name, Helzer last name is the some sort of like noble. This is the house of Zu Helzer, and he has a last name. So I'm guessing that he has to be related or distant related or something. Blackmoor. Okay.
It's been a long time since we bested Shiro.
I was thinking the same thing. I fear his return will not be long in coming.
You worry about things that will never come to pass.
Shiro is still a threat. The affliction will return.
Nonsense! Shiro is gone once again, and with him the affliction. You should know you were there.
Yes, but...
Shiro is in the past. We must be mindful of the present. The Luxans are the biggest threat to us Kurziks, and it is to them we must shift our focus.
Baron Vassburg! Baron Vassburg!
What news?
Baron, the Luxans have breached the forest. They're on the march as we speak.
To the Eternal Grove! Protect the Forever Trees! Kill the Luxan invaders!